are.
I don't know, but these are hitting it. What on, guys? He's a good one too. I had to fish him down too. He's running down with me. Jesus. Oh man, I hate it when they do this. Of course, my partner would be down there taking a piss when I need him to be helping me. Oh, Lord. See if I can, see if I can get him fished back up the creek. Oh, come on. There he comes. I had to pull him out behind that rock. Number two. I don't know if he's as big as that first one I caught. He's pretty nice though. No. He ain't a slouch. Let's go ahead and turn this down some, guys. Number two, guys. I'm gonna wait for him to get this GoPro. Is this GoPro on? I wasn't sure if I turned it on or not. He hit this so daggum fast. Is it on?
Yeah.
Put it on your head and turn around. Number two, guys, Fort Mill Dam, South Carolina. Put him back, see if we can get another. Man, he hit this one just about 2 foot off. I mean, I just threw it right off. He went about 2 or 3 feet off right there. All right, see if you can get it down here to me, Dalton. No, here, hand me the rod. If you can get it down here to me.
Oh, shit.
It's a big one.
Pay attention on it.
All right, got you. Got it. It's a big one, guys. This is a big old catfish. And I'm fighting the current with him too. Come here, big boy. Get out. Get off that rock. Get off that rock. Dalton, get your line, boy. Dalton. Dalton. Oh. Your line, bro. I was telling you to get your line. Oh my goodness. Get up here. Hold on just a minute and I'll pick him up around your line. All right, see if your line's loose. Lord. Is the GoPro going? All right, put it on your head for me so I can release him.
I think I had one.
Probably did. All right, guys.
What is it?
First one today, man. We are out here at Fort Mill Dam in South Carolina, guys, catching these big old blue catfish. Turn that down just a little bit. There we go. First one today, guys. We're going to put him back, see if we can't get out there and get another one.